My name is Tretta Godfrey. I'm from Tariro Foundation of Zimbabwe Trust, which is a disabled persons organization that is working in Mutare and Makoni district. The major challenges that were there for people with disabilities during the lockdown period, one, it was a loss of income because the majority of people with disabilities survived on handouts and they also survived on begging. So to address that challenge, we ensured that we mobilized the resources from people whom we said they were friends of Tariro and also development partners who came in to assist our group with the PPEs. They also given them some hampers, and we also managed to mobilize some of the resources from our friends who are in the diaspora, access to medication and also access to sexual and reproductive health was a challenge to this group. Since people were actually restricted, movement was also a challenge since it requires documentation, which the majority of them, since they were belonging to the non-essential sector, they were being restricted to access their services. So we had to bring some of the services to their doorstep and even to chip in as an organization to assist them to access the services upon our request. Yeah, from today's dialogue, we learned some of the interventions that we might actually leave our group afloat. We have learned how we are going to make our team be able to sustain or to be resilient during the era of some pandemics. Also, we have also managed to learn how we are going to be reducing the effect of these pandemics to our group. So that was the key message that I'm going to take to our groups. So the preparedness that we need to have our members ready. I think that no single organization or government department can tackle all the problems. So we are saying we have to have the unit of purpose, and we have to work together to tackle some of the challenges that are coming upon our citizens, especially the marginalized. They really need to be taken on board, and they really need to be considered. So I really hope the programming and the policies of the government should be proper to address the needs of these groups, especially in the times of the pandemics. Yeah, really I would like to add that going forward, we really need the support of the government to be consistent in the upkeep of the marginalized. There is a need for adequate funding that is allocated to the Social Development Department so that it will actually take care of the vulnerable groups who are actually in need of the support. It is quite heartbreaking to see regularly seeing the citizens who are coming on board with the some plights of health needs, food needs, which are always being flighted. Yet it is at a certain time the prerogative of the government to be taking care of its citizens. We are saying yes, we really need the development partners to come on board, but they should be coming on board to complement the consistent efforts of the government. So that is my key message.